Jenny, I'll address the elephant in the room, which came out on social media this morning about the tarpaulins that spelled the country as Philippines. So let me read the statement of the National Organizing Committee for ASEAN 2017 regarding the tarpaulins with error. The National Organizing Committee coordinates with all our efforts through national and local government units. We also request assistance from private citizens and companies. The ASEAN hosting to be a success is a joint effort of all Filipinos and not just the government sector. We at the ASEAN 2017 Committee on Media Affairs and Strategic Communications, or CMASC, develop brand guidelines with an approved final artwork for rollout nationwide. The exact tarpaulins or billboards seen in the areas leading to the MOA complex did not conform to the approved final artwork. We are currently investigating the circumstances surrounding the distribution and display of the subject tarpaulins or billboards. These were neither printed nor distributed by the PCOO, the Philippine Information Agency, TIEZA, the MMDA, or the DPWH. Again, these tarpaulins and billboards that had the wrong spelling of the Philippines were not distributed by PCOO, PIA, TIEZA, MMDA, and the DPWH. We have directed the immediate removal of the subject tarpaulins or billboards. This was the statement of the NOC CMASC this morning. And we learned further later on during the day that the DILG, or Department of Interior and Local Government, NCR region, already issued a statement, clarified that it was issued by them, it was posted by them, and they already took them down, and that they are replacing those posters with the correct spelling of the country, the Philippines.